Okay, we are ready.
All right, we're ready. Hey, welcome to Chapel and Chat. We are, this is May 18th or 19th, 2012. We're at the big Ironman's big breakfast. In fact, I want my camera guy to kind of scope, view the crowd again. And we are at an Ironman's breakfast. And hey, how you doing, brother? I'll get you on in this in a minute, too. And this is so great. And this is a Chapel and Chat at the Ironman's breakfast. And I have here one of many. We're going to do some Chapel and Chats here. We're going to talk loud. But Chapel and Chats at the Ironman. And I have not Wyatt Earp, but I have Bradley Earp.
Yes.
Is here. Bradley, where did you and I first meet?
In jail.
Yep.
Yes.
At Bob Wiley in pretrial.
Yes.
How long were you there in the jail?
Well, I was in jail for about a year.
Okay. And Bradley, when you were in the jail,
yes.
I love asking, was Jesus there in jail?
Yes, he was.
How was he there in jail, Bradley?
Well, through the ministry of New Chaplain John, through the Bible, and from when I accepted Jesus Christ into my heart.
Wow, that's so exciting. And you know, because we have a theme this year. Our theme in the jail this year is through God people change. And they do, don't they?
Yes, through God they do.
Really. Bradley, you're not in jail anymore because you're in the Iron Man's thing.
Yes, I am.
And how long have you been out now?
I've been out for about a month now.
Okay. And where are you living now, Bradley?
I live at the Bicellu Rescue Mission, a program that is Christian-based, spiritually felt. We believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God.
Amen.
Yes, it's a very, very strong program. We got a lot of unity there. We have a lot of strong mothers in Christ. As you can tell, there's a lot of fellowship. We do a lot of outreach, and we plan to do a lot more.
You know, Bradley, when we tell, and I'm going to be doing more interviews.
Yes.
But it is true, when men and women get out, and they hook up with a strong Christian community,
yes.
Boy, there's the key for them not going back.
That is the key.
All right.
Stay in Christ.
Amen. Hey, Bradley, we're going to try this again.
Okay.
I'm going to say thank you for being on it. You know what to do.
Yes.
All right. Bradley, my man, thank you for being on Chaplain Chat.
All right.